If you had epilepsy, you'd still have $25,000 in the bank. Literally, right? I'll be done.
Thank you.